In this kind of security environment, we need to be dynamic and responsive. With a global coalition of over 60 nations, we're taking the fight to ISIL across the physical, virtual, and ideological battle space.
Across our government, at every level, federal, state, and local, military and civilian, this campaign is firing on all cylinders.